McDowell. How do you describe it?
A lot of times I'll start with the picnic basket. That seems to be the part of it that people can kind of latch onto in their imaginations as a kind of a symbol of the indulgence in a way and the care with which artists, most of whom typically are not accustomed to being treated with care and indulgence, get when they come to this place, that you are just given a space to work, you are given time to work, and beyond that, no expectations are placed on you. You just work, and they feed you, and they give you a place to sleep, and they take care of you, and that daily picnic basket arrives at lunchtime and is placed very quietly on the doorstep of your studio. In my case, and I know a lot of other people feel the same way, that you just spend your whole time being incredulously grateful that there should be such a place. Mm-hmm. There are different parts of an artist's career where you could intervene and help him or her. We try to intervene right as the work itself is happening, which means it's hard to see what we're doing. We're not a theater, we're not a museum, we're not a gallery. We're not a bookstore. And so the product is a little bit invisible, because you walk around through these woods and there's all these little studios, and inside each one is an artist who's painting or dancing or typing or whatever it might be, but we can't show you what they've done, in a sense. Maybe eventually someday you'll be able to go to a space or pick up a book or attend a concert and hear or read or see what they've done, but we're working with this very intangible thing called inspiration and solitude and putting in your hours. And to intervene at that point is a rare thing, it's a precious thing, and it's extremely difficult to find. There are very few times in your life that you have the experience of a place that is almost too good to be true, that shouldn't exist. And, you know, that's how you feel while you're here. Like, this shouldn't be. There shouldn't be such
how
a place.
How could this possibly be here for me?
Yeah, that they want me to work, and they'll bring me whatever I need. If I need a higher chair or my light is too dim or whatever it is, they'll fix it for you.
Just like home.
Exactly. It's particularly when you have children, right?
And yeah. What happens when you go home? Is it hard to go back?
Very much. Like, where's my picnic basket? Hello?